everyone, my name is Minh Hương. I'm a student at IBEC English Center. Today I will talk about my topic is English. The first is advantage and the second is disadvantage. In Ho Chi Minh City, there are lots of good schools around the city, and in here there are lots of talent. Someone have talent about singing or about dancing. There are lots of companies, so you can find a good job here and have a high position. In Ho Chi Minh City, have many places to travel and lots of supermarkets to go shopping. In here, the enrollment is polluted, because there are lots of car and bicycle, motorbike, and factories. So you need to protect the environment. Thank you for your listening.